Carrie Fisher died at the age of 60.
It's because of these drugs she's been taking.
Well, I'm glad she did die, because she was such a drug addict.
Oh.
How dare you say that about Carrie Fisher? That's it. We're going home right now.
Charlie, you're so grounded.
Your grandmother is right. You are grounded forever.
Now go upstairs to your room now.